The Ferriere moves up. And eventually the puck comes to Kaliev, and it's Markstrom shutting the door, and he covers up.
We'll agree if they've covered this team at all. And here's his first good save of the game as Kaliev a complete in the slot. And look at Markstrom's position.
As their power play percentage at the Sal Dome is just at 13%. Here is Uyghur now at the blue line. Yegor Sharangovich down low. A pass to the slot. Goal! He scores! First ever South Asian celebration night. Guess who's on the board first?
First of all, you win the draw. Then you walk to the middle of the ice, and that sets up the nice low play. Sharangovich down low. Kuzmenko looks off Sharangovich and then finds Kadri right in the slot. This power play has been much better the second half of the season, and what a beautiful pass to find Kadri to give the Calgary Flames the first goal of the hockey game.
Kings power play has begun. They have control here. Fiala to Doughty. All the way over to Kempe. The one-timer blast. And Kempe scores! Just like that, this game is tied at one apiece thanks to two power play goals.
A face-off win. Kopitar is so good at doing that again. A one-timer set up across. Doughty, Kempe. We've seen that combination before. And a perfect shot. As Markstrom gets a piece of it, but not enough. And we got a tie game.
Adrian Kempe's 23rd. Lewis waiting for it. Godfrey pouncing on it, but Lewis managed to keep the puck in his control. Now he gave it away to Godfrey. Several turnovers here as Godfrey able to take advantage with some slick stick handling. Here's a pass! What a beautiful goal! To Pospisil's eighth of the season.
Wonderful play here, first of all, to take the puck and just weave his way through, win the puck battle. And then Pospisil helps out as well. And what does he do? He struggles right to the net. And Kuzmenko with a beautiful little delay that allows Pospisil to get open. And here's Pospisil here. Watch him. He'll just take off right to the net. There's the delay. And then what a pass by Kuzmenko again.
A haul in front of Dubois, not allowing him to get anything going, and now the Flames come away with it. Here's Connor Zeri to Sharangovich as his wrister off the glove of Riddick. Yegor Sharangovich trying to get on the board to add to the Flames' lead, denied here by Riddick. The Flames have had a good period, and here in the dying seconds, another chance. Pospisil's shooting! Riddick the save, and then he's hit by Trevor Moore, his teammate, but he looks no worse for wear.
Advantage break, and he ends up with the puck. Pretty good chance, and Riddick, who's strong in this first period, made another very good positional save well out of his net. One of the things that has been one of the adjustments when you're coming late is when to go and when not to.
Here's a chance for Arvidsson, and Markstrom with the denial.
The LA Kings get in behind the defense as they jump through here on the winger, and then that created the chance to score here. As it was Hanley who got caught. Moore with a beautiful looking pass right over to Arvidsson and the hooking play afterward.
This period stuck at four shots cumulatively. Here's Sharangovich one timer. Riddick the save. Rebound off the iron. Rasmus Anderson fires. He missed the net on the near side.
To have a power play goal, get back on it again shortly.
Chips it forward. Chasing after it is Coleman. Doughty moves it. And now it's Rasmus Anderson. Moving it up top to Miramanov. Back to Anderson. Another one timer. This time blocked by Blake Lizotte. Anderson keeps it in. Lizotte slow to get up. Anderson looking to take advantage. Rebound! They score! Blake Coleman gives the Calgary Flames a two-goal lead. Another power play goal tonight.
And here it is. And that allows the Flames to get a little more room. Good work by Anderson to keep it in. Lizotte trying to get back into the play. And then Anderson will just walk the line with good traffic in front with Backlund. Doing a lot of damage there, and then arriving right on time is Blake Coleman after Backlund does a nice job taking the eyes away from Riddick. Riddick makes the initial save, but the rebound.
Protecting that puck well. The youngster making moves, and the Flames fans here at the side will appreciate it. Here's Siri! Riddick standing his ground. And here's that look of David Riddick. A little bit injured after that one. Doughty, no space as Rooney is right there. Kings being forced to the outside. One-timer, Markstrom, a big stop. Doughty, stop the puck. Cross ice, Fiala moves up, wrist shot blocked by Rasmus Anderson. And he's slow to get up after that. Unable to put weight on his right foot. Now he is, and a goal from Kopitar. Puts the Kings within one.
Well, Anderson's in all kinds of difficulty here. He got it in the inside of the boot. He can't even get off. And you're going to see, look at Weir. Come on, get up. He can't get up. And now that sets up the one-timer. There's no way that Anderson can get to that pass. And Kempe finds Kopitar there, and Kopitar makes no mistake on the transition.
For an open man, finds Roy. Byfield gets to the puck. Mahal with him. Here is a chance for Lisotte. Markstrom the save. Drew Doughty moving up, checks his options, connects with Byfield. Kopitar to the net. What a fabulous save from Jacob Markstrom with the rejection on Kopitar.
Save the entire game for Markstrom, and that's tough when you're a goaltender because you just don't get a little action, and when you do get it.
Looking forward to having him and Zeri with us on After Hours, huh, Ryan?
Very much look forward to that. Flames on the attack. A one-timer. Weir scores! There's goal number 18 on this season as the Flames regain a two-goal lead.
Won the faceoff on the power play cleanly, and then it's ended up in the back of the net in a hurry. As Huberdeau with a nice little backhand pass. And Weegar just sneaks in, and this becomes a knuckleballer. There's a little backhander. Weegar catches it. It hit a stick on the way in and redirected. And let's see what it hits here. It's a knuckleballer through traffic. Riddick's going one way. The puck goes another.
Two Kings veterans out there. Victor Arvidsson on net. Markstrom makes the save. Rebound. Another stop for Markstrom.
Moments ago. And here's his last bit of work here as he gets in tight, makes a couple of good saves.
Off the wall and out. Trying to race to it is Gaudry. Kevin Fiala over the blue line. Fiala to Matt Roy. And again, Markstrom has the answer. And he keeps it out.
And Fiala with the feed. Bad change for the Flames. They never get back into the play. And once again, Markstrom with a dandy.
Kept in by Doughty. To Fiala now. A shot, a wrister. And it's Markstrom who foils that attempt. And he's diving to cover up.
A team that's trying to climb up the ladder in this playoff race. Good traffic in front. And again, Markstrom with that big frame is able to get the body out, make the save, loose puck for a moment.
Gaudry takes the pass. Rasmus Anderson and Weegar switch places. Gaudry pass to the middle. Sharangovich wires it in it. Riddick with the answer. Looking again for either Kuzmenko or Gaudry. 9 seconds. Rasmus Anderson to Weegar. Sharangovich shoots and it's Riddick the save. That's going to do it.